Lincoln, guess how things are running here now that Greco's gone. Like a fucking rock, that's how.
Been a while.
Lincoln Clay. Jesus Christ on the cross. Now I've seen everything. I heard you were dead.
Been hearing that a lot.
What the fuck do you want?
Came here to make you a business proposition.
Is that so?
I'm going after Marcano, his brothers, anyone else that's associated with him.
You want my help?
The way I see it, once we deal with Barbieri, you get Point Verdun back. After that, we can discuss what happens to the rest of the city.
No, fuck off. You've all of you chalky bastards once already. Look where that got me.
From where I'm standing, I'm not seeing much of a difference between then and now.
You listen, that you listen, God, you fuck. Danny was so buttoned up, the coroner wouldn't let me get a last look at him. Anyone's killing that fucking Marcano. That's me.
Unless Marcano's hanging around one of these dive bars, I don't think he has too much to worry about.
Now go fuck yourself. There's no more stones in the legs of you, Lara, fucking off. A fucking ingrate. Coming to your question, me. You and your kind, you cut and run at the first sign of trouble. You always have. You always will.
Hands on the dashboard, motherfucker.
What the Christ you think you're doing?
You were bragging about your stone, so I figured we'd take a little ride. See who cracks first, the Chalky or the Mick?
Whoa there! That one made me
get flapping your jawbox now, are you?
That's the shot. Maybe there's hope for you yet, you monkey bat. Holy mother, Harangba Rajarik.
Come on, old man. It ain't the whiskey turning you green. You ain't proving nothing.
Relax the cocks already. I got drinking to do.
Pull over here.
Now, get the fuck out of my ride.
Amy's shop. We could talk business there.
Sorry.
Take it, just
to
hurt me!
This.
Take it, just to hurt me!
Back so soon, then.
Tell me about Barbieri.
Barbieri?
He's a right fucking cunt. I can tell you that much.
You know what I'm asking, Burke. Give me something I can use.
Barbieri's running Splough out of the Sweetwater Distillery.
Splough?
Painter's piss. White Mule? Ali Gin? Potshane? Moonshine? You ignorant fuck! Christ, what kind of booze you people drink over there in Darkyville?
Kind is not called painter's piss.
Boy, you ain't lived. Set the whole thing up myself. And that gunny fuck comes in and takes it from me. Smashes me knee all to hell. Barbieri's gonna suffer. You hear? Days. Slow.
What else has he got besides the distillery?
Aye, runs that old Robert O. slaughterhouse. He's doing more in there than cutting a lean ribeye. Drags in there. That's the end of you.
I'll do the heavy lifting on this, Burke.
Uh-huh.
But once Barbieri's dead, I'm counting on you to step up.
Oh, I'll do more than step up. I'll either be running this whole damn town or burning it to the ground. But honest, it'll make a whole lot of difference to me either way. A nation,
come on!
Once again. A nation once again. And Ireland long, a province be a nation once again.
Send someone to Point Verdun to pick up my cash.
Hold your horses. I'll get to you.
Need to make a deposit, sugar?
Better not lose this. Burke says you're the only person we're talking to about it.
Well, Burke's a fucking genius in that regard. I'll head on out to you now.
Car, boss.
That's a big help.
Lincoln, over here.
Surprised to see you here, Nikki.
I know what you're planning on doing, and I couldn't just sit here and watch my old man send you out half-cocked. Fuck.
Well, your dad's never been much for details.
Yeah, what he didn't tell you is that the man running the Sweetwater Distillery is named Carl Bevers. Hard-ass, country asshole. His family runs the shine through the business, sells it to local shops.
Bevers ever let on to where he keeps his stills?
He's got brains enough to move things around. Rumor is, he's got a map hid somewhere for his drivers.
Something like that could come in handy. Maybe I'll convince one of his men to tell me where it is.
Hey, we've got another man, goes by the name of Bear, keeping an eye on the meatpacking plant. You should go see him.
I'll do that. Thanks for the help.
Anytime, Lincoln. You want to know what Bevers is up to, you're gonna have to get at some of his people.
Fish, and he sure can't run a business for shit. Put it. What? Huh? yet. What was that?
Tell me what you know about the Sweetwater Distillery.
All the cash we bring in for selling hooch, I know where it's being stashed.
I might need you. Stay close.
A sense in his head.
Wouldn't you
I'm
know
sitting
it?
There with my driver's license in hand, and he proceeded.
You didn't hear? Stupid fuck got in deep to Barbieri. Last seen heading into Robidoux.
True.
You'd think. But if he did, we wouldn't be having this conversation.
Time till I find you.
Huh?
Better not be giving me the stink eye.
Somebody better be fucking with me.
Brandishing a firearm in Irish Point. Up to you if you want to check it out.
Hey,
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrols.
She can't hold that will over us anymore. I know she means well, but she needs to respect that if I don't have well, man.
Ma'am?
Clear!
Sure could use a smoke.
Let's just do the job, yeah?
Don't like the sound of that.
Return to patrols.
My head getting wet like this.
I swear I heard something.
What the hell was that?
Rain again?
What?
Okay, that didn't sound right.
Oh, God!
shit's turned back.
You see me trying to get my head down?
You got nothing to live for. I can relate.
Weather. I'm in Point Verdun and I need a new set of wheels.
Aye, I'll get her out to you right away.
Got a car here for you.
Appreciate it.
Way too good for this shit.
Could have swore I heard something.
Huh?
Waste of fucking time.
Yeah, and I told her I'm Catholic, but I'm not.
Somebody better be fucking with me.
hairs on my neck are standing up.
Looks empty to me.
Leave it to me! Scared asshole!
Bunch of fuckwits.
Gonna splay you up, motherfucker!
Kill all of us.
shit right there, boy. Fucking A. Get a little bit of that in a jar for me. One jar of high octane. Come on. Turpentine. Settle down, son. Gives the shine that little kid.
He's half near blinding me.
Okay, so you still got one working eye, more or less. Woo! That's the good shit right there, boy. Settle down, son. Gives the shine that little kid.
He's half near blinding me.
Okay, so you still got one working eye, more or less.
Shit! Fuck him up!
Shoot him.
Ah! Get him down low.
Boy, just...
Fucker's tearing us a new one.
Gonna bury ya.
Oh, what you got here? Fuck! Reload!
Gonna geld, you motherfucker! Gonna geld, you motherfucker! Fuck me!
Thank you. Sounds like all hell's breaking loose.
We have a report of a colored male driving erratically. Immediate response requested. All scene officers engaging with suspect. Respond with caution. Responding unit, visual contact with suspect lost. All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Bevis can't be happy about what you've been doing to the distillery. You got Carl's attention. He's back at the Sweetwater Distillery.
Any idea how he'll react when I go in there?
He's bug shit crazy swamp people. How do you think he'll react? Still, might be worth keeping him around. No one knows the bayou like he does.
Owe you one for this, Nikki.
Damn right you do. Bevis is waiting for you. Real interested to see how you handle him.
I'm in Point Verdun and I need a new set of wheels.
Hey, I'll get her out to you right away.
Got a car here for you.
That's a big help.
Your paycheck?
I ain't the one who fucked up. Bevis wants to blame someone. You should look in the mirror.
Listen, once we clean this mess up, you can bitch at the boss until you blue in the face. Tell him, keep your yap shut.
Aw, oh, fuck. I got enough to worry about. Get this useless fucking body out of here!
Run! Run!
Get out of here!
Your ass is fucked!
Shit, is that a gun?
Chicken is a crock of shit. I ain't giving up that easy. Damn it, we gotta find that asshole!
Need to lay low.
Sense.
fucking waste of time.
Huh. Get back there and check.
Follow him! Come on! Switching out of ammo!
That's why I don't go out much anymore.
Got a body here. I say we try a dead area. It's all yours, boys.
Why can't they find? Where'd he go? Why can't they find this fuck?
You talk too much. Emptied out the distillery. It's primed and ready for your boys.
Overstall standard. My boys are on the way. Snatch that slaughterhouse from him, and that fuck Barbieri will have to react.
Thomas Burke came to the States as a boy when his father fled Ireland, likely because of his involvement in the Irish Civil War. After his father died of a heart attack, Burke started running booze to support himself. I mean, he turned bootlegging into an entire industry, and Sal Marcano took notice. Burke worked his way up the ranks, but could never be made because he wasn't Italian.
Shadow of a doubt that I'm looking at a goddamn light.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.